Over time, social media has increasingly influenced any socially significant processes in the country, including electoral processes. However, they do not have a direct impact, but rather an indirect one. So far, social media may not be the key to winning elections in Kyrgyzstan, unlike in some other countries. The most popular entity on social media, primarily on Facebook, Jon Kazat, did not translate to the result at the ballot box. And this is due to the fact that Kyrgyzstan still has certain problems in democracy processes. Instagram is more popular than Facebook. Notwithstanding, candidates still focused their campaigns on Facebook, which is considered a prominent social network for political messages. There was disinformation during the elections. In 2020, the number of new fake accounts has increased. Most of the users were registered closer to parliamentary elections. Our research showed engaged audience on social media, but few made it a focus in their political campaigns. We didn't see highly professionalized digital operations or significant spending on advertising. And these are commonplace in elections all over the world.